through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me.
No problem with that, buddy.
Okay, let's do it.
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know.
Who's the comedian?
Great deeds away.
Who am I sitting stand next to?
So he didn't have to tell me to stay close. I will, Oh wait, which one was I supposed to be with?
Well, guys, there's like other rooms to check here. Don't go too fast. Oh, there was flamethrower fuel, for the flamethrower I left.
Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Hold on, enough of the jokes, Blin. When we're back at the base, we'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Anything in here real quick? Not sure what I just did there. Or if I was supposed to do that. I guess I gave us some light, maybe?
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
No problem, guys. I got this. Just sit around.
Well done, Artyom.
I'll take care of it.
You've just earned yourself a medal. Ullman, check the pool.
Oh, no. I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Yeah, no kidding, right?
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it. Now,
it's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it.
Yeah.
Oh! Whoa, fire! Oh! That guy snuck up on me. Thanks for watching my back, guys.
Stay with them.
Wow.
You both stay back.
Okay, let's go. I can't fight in such an environment.
It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Boy, man, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Blin.
Something's coming in it.
Oh, the sweet sound.
Did a little backflip, didn't you, buddy?
Oh, crap!
Go, go!
Buddy, keep working on the door. There we go.
A glass of moonshine for each Nosalis. How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you, Blin. I'm not a comedian. Stop laughing, Blin!
To the light!
Boy, going through the stuff with people is so, so, so much better. Just to have friends with you. Yo.
Wow. All right, reload everything.
Sit down. Well, they all just want to come after me, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh crap!
Again?
Wow! Oh my gosh, there's so many of them!
Wow, that's a lot of dudes. Could you imagine going through this part by yourself?
At least the AI in this game is pretty decent. I mean, man.
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Maybe I should have looked around before I did this, but... Oh, open. Oh, no. Yeah. Nice. Well, I can't get up.
Boys, my friend, why? Siban, that's enough. You can't help him, Siban. Let's go.
I hate that.
Suki. Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive.
I hate that, because he saved me and it wouldn't let me...
The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead at the sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Dang.
Give me a couple minutes.
A couple minutes? Okay. You don't have a couple minutes. Oh, new note. Do we read it? Let's read it. Okay, let's read note one. Okay, note one. Everything seems to go well. Ullman keeps his jokes. Miller keeps threatening him with extra time on duty. The goal is close by, and nothing can stop us now. We win every encounter. Hunter was right when he said that there never was and never be a more terrifying predator on Earth than human is. All right, note two. I didn't really cause their death, and I still feel guilty. I was too eager to celebrate the easy time we had with the last leg of the journey, of our journey, and that brought up about trouble. Yeah, don't get lax, guys. I couldn't be in the right place at the right time, couldn't help my comrade in time, bringing him back from the brink of death. I brought these brave souls into the adventure that happened to become their last. Our team, small as it was, is growing even smaller. When I look at my palms in the dancing light of a bonfire, it seems they are covered in blood.
Just a little more.
All right. I'm expecting all hell to break loose again.
Gas masks on.
I got 6 minutes of filter. Crap. You guys got any extra filters?
Ullman, check the pool!
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I?
No filters. Okay. Let's go, guys. Ooh, more fuel.
Let's
for
move.
The flamethrower I didn't take.
Famous last words. All clear.
I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful!
There's a passage over here, guys. I think we want to take it. Oh, what's in here? Uh-oh.
Oh, crap!
What the? I was in the wrong place at the wrong time. You know what?
We got it, right?
Thank you. swap my filter. Jeez. Again?
Man, my own guys are there, but better move. Yo. He got on me so quick. I'm using medkit. Goodness, man. So many.
Come on, let's get out of here.
23
left. Move.
Holy cow. How many guys do we still have? Four other ones? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
This is the door leading to DCX.
Are we there? Looks like it.
Oh, wait, no, me to open it? Come on, Miller.
George, it's locked.
What's up with that? It looks like a blast door.
Okay, go for it.
Got it.
All right, let's do it. How many of us? There's still five of us total.
Take a look at that room.
Why are you sending me?
I can't take a look, bro. Come on, they're gonna do it. It's gonna shut and I'm gonna be all by myself again. Shocker. Yeah, that's
look for an exit.
Good luck.
It's really great, buddy. What the? Is that a scorpion? Oh. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Can I go through here? No.
No.
Yeah, these things are fast. Night vision. Quicker to do that than reload, right? How about fire? I don't have much fire left. Yo, the fire takes them out, but I don't have hardly anything left.
Nope. Go through the door. I can't go through the door. Crap. Oh, they're through the door. Oh, that's out of ammo. Jeez. No. Oh my gosh. Okay. Stuff in here that there's a safe, but I don't have a key. Crap. Oh my gosh. I have no ammo here either. Oh crap. Let's just take this. I'm sure I missed stuff up there.
Can I get out of here?
These things don't die! Pick a direction and go. This is the wrong direction.
Yo, is that the way up? Or out?
I really could use some ammo, guys.
Yo, when they made this game, they made everything creepy possible, didn't they?
Do I need my mask? I have no filters. I think I wasted all my filters, when I didn't have to. It's brilliant. Kind of going the long way around. Let's go this way. Little bit of ammo. Not a whole lot. But better than a poke in the eye. Oh, there's another guy. New note. Note 3. I sure heard stories about the metro builders were not the first digging tunnels and galleries in the ground deep under Moscow. Hidden passages were being built under the city in the times of the first Tsars, but the workers who built those reportedly encountered even older caves and burrows built in times immemorial. The nameless creators of those vanished a millennia ago, leaving only endless corridors going from nowhere to nowhere again behind. And now, perhaps 100 generations later, I, the last man alive, am tentatively walking along the same path.
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Oh wow, okay. I locked him out. Good. Or I locked him in, I should say. Jeez.
Oh, we lost another guy.
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Is it the anomaly?
What do you guys hear? What do you guys hear?
What's up?
It's a train. It's an actual metro in the game Metro. Go figure.
Well, well, well.
What's that?
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Anybody want to leave ammo and filters here for me?
That's not creepy at all. The train that runs on its own.
You guys all want to get on or no? I think we should do this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Alright, is it gonna move forward or is it gonna go backwards the way it came?
You know how to operate this thing, Takio?
What do you think, bud? You don't say much.
So, the next station is D6.
Alright, D6. That's our goal.